Make sure I'm locally recording. All right. I did some good practice last night, so. Got to crack open a cold one. Yeah, Anya, you can insta-kill Fire Giant and Godskindo. Yo, what's up, Shells? Yeah, status effects are bugged. They just insta-die. If you, like, bleed them or anything. Hey, what's up, Makari? It's 5:30 a.m. Bleed or frozen? Both, and Scarlet. So it's banned for the bounty. You know, I think you're playing too much Elden Ring when your fingers are sore. Was this to work out or to play Elden Ring? Make sure to stretch often. Why would I do that? What's up, Karita? Who needs to stretch? I'll be fine.
I am Carl.
No. How do you do this? What's up, Declan? Proku, hey. I am playing on 1.03 because 1.04 is not allowed for the bounty. Hey, no worries, Dark. Thank you for the good luck. These are your favorite kind of runs? Well, I provide plenty.
They serve, but you. I can play turning to aid you. You need to the foot. Then summon me. I bequeath.
I hope you get the bounty. Me too. I'm really putting a lot of effort in. Treat him with respect. I just keep making dumb mistakes. Like my PB, I lost 50 seconds to Godskin Duo because of a stupid mistake. 3 minutes to Horaloo because of a stupid mistake. 40 seconds to Radon because I didn't equip the rune. Like a bunch of other silly mistakes. It just lost me like minutes. get the run then. This will be it. I'm gonna get a really good run today. Good night, Anya. Thank you for stopping by. Better wake up to a PB? Surely. Yo, Chris Mix. Thank you for the sub. Holy shit. I appreciate it. Enjoy the insane emotes. It's very much appreciated. Hey, what's up, Sekator? How you doing? You get to utilize the insane sus emote. Yeah. I'm feeling pretty confident though about runs today. Hey, what's up, Letus? How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. A little tired, but just woke up. Was that ever a thing, Slickus? I didn't think you ever got HP or FP from your bloodstain. Huh. Well, I have no idea. Oh, that may not have been working as intended then. But who knows? I have no idea if it's even working. Not this song again. Oh yeah, I put another partner application in yesterday. Surely this time. Surely. This will be my third one, I believe. Then they just being toxic? Well, we'll see. We'll see. I put my first one in right before Elden Ring came out. My other one was about a month ago. And now this one. Sorry.
determine if you have.
It seems torrent, whereas I'm
there is, but I can take
gathering plate. Bear at my hand.
We'll see, Makari. We'll see. It was last time too, so. But who knows? Oh shit! Leblo. Thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes. You get the insane sus emote. Best emote on Twitch. Sanavi, you're my original character. Anya! Thank you for the sub as well. Enjoy the wonderful emotes and thank you very much. Oh my god, we almost have a hype train. Can you believe it? I just woke up, just went live. We almost have a hype train. You guys are insane. No, you. Plead face. Yo, Elitus. Thank you for the gift sub. I appreciate it. Oh my god. Why did I pick up the carrying set? It's just an easy to get armor set that's really good. But Elitus, thank you very much. I appreciate that. The gift sub to Karita. It's very kind. And Konic as well. Thank you for the gift sub as well. You guys are fucking insane. Sanavi, stop you guys. EasyBot Mason, thank you for the good luck. I appreciate you stopping by. Yeah, my stream times are kind of sporadic, so definitely go get some sleep, but I appreciate you stopping by. You guys are nuts. I appreciate it a lot. I'm really bad at showing gratitude. Makari with 100 bits as well. You guys are gonna make me blush. I'm actually awful at showing gratitude, but I appreciate it. Considered Conic. Another gift sub, oh no. Also, Bronze, what's up? Thank you, Konic, again. You're incredible. You're insane. What's your time goal? I'd like to get sub 2 hours. Maybe you can make a special stream to show gratitude. Konic, thank you very much. You're ridiculous. Yo, what's up, Fujo? I don't need good luck. I just need you. I appreciate that, Connick. Surely I'll have plenty more Pogger streams upcoming. Doesn't need good luck. No, I just need the power of Fujo. Hey, CB, thank you. I appreciate it. Connick! Thank you for the gift sub to CB. Holy shit. You hold the record right now? Yeah, as far as I know. Connick, you're crazy. No bueno. No bueno. You found quantity usage? Please no. Please no quantity usage. Yeah, basically, Sanavi. There's also a new little, like, skip jump thing that I'm going to be doing. Oh, no. Chris Mix, the fucking 5 gift subs. No. Thank you so much. The Oilers. Thank you so much, Chris Mix. That's insane. I don't even know what to say. You're fucking ridiculous. Oh no, my alarm just went off. Thank you for the 5 gift subs. I really appreciate it. Enjoy Fudge's face on stream. Shoving cherry tomatoes into his mouth while saying my name over and over. Yeah, if you're here and you got a gift sub from Chris or Connick or anyone who gifted a sub, please say thank you. Got it. Oh, Bronze didn't get dodged this time. Thank you again, Connick. God, you guys are fucking insane. I don't know what to even say. Korzoru. Wait, hold on. I probably butchered that. Hold on. Kaizoru. Sorry. Yeah, this is patch 1.03. But thank you for the luck, Kai. Sorry if I butchered your name. It's up, Dunna. Give this run, and I'll give 10 sub. Sub 2, 25 gifted. Oh boy, the pressure. Doing some high stakes gambling. Yo, what's up, Light? I just got lost. Oh my god. Okay, I should not hop off the horse there. That was really, really sloppy. No pressure. Okay. Dude, oh my god. Hitler's runners have to fight Rykard. He's too bad, to be honest. Yeah, I think they'll be fine. I mean, no hit runners can easily get plus 9. Before fighting them. What if you don't want to use Serpent Hunter? Well, you're out of luck. Yo, my YouTube is almost at 900 subs. You don't need to kill Duo. You subbed me on YouTube? Hell yeah. I think I'm like 7 away. With 2 accounts, insane farming. 4? Oh my. Well, we're not running on current patch. It's actually banned for the bounty. Because of all the bugs on it. Wow, Why is it banned? Because you can insta-kill Fire Giant and Godskin Duo. And probably other bosses. How? Status effects. There's a bunch in my Discord. Light and the Elden Ring channel. Stuff like freeze and bleed and poison, rot and whatnot will insta-kill him. Well, it's not insta-kill. I think you need to kill one of them with it or get Fire Giant to phase two and then they'll just instantly die. Yeah, right, Littlefoot. Hello? Oh, you can't sprint on this game on your menu. Okay, it's like DS3. You know, for the 80% no wrong warp category, this could be the best patch. Because they don't allow horse flying either. that would make sense, Rave Games. Yo! Okay, I gotta pronounce this correctly. Crosscut cheese, there we go. Okay, that took me a second. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. Welcome, everyone. How's your stream? Nailed it. Well, I didn't. My brain was pushing it all into one word. It wasn't wanting to say them separately. I was, like, dividing them up into multiple words. Got a PB in all remembrances? Hell yeah, what'd you get? But the easy one? $133.46? Hell yeah. Congratulations. Hell yeah. I hate this bug. Oh yeah, they buffed the shit out of colossal weapons, didn't they? Yo, what's up, Camille? Camilsch. Is that the German? Hold on, what is this in German? I know Milch is milk. What is Camilsch? Cow milk. Fuck, alright. Makes sense. I was close. Think sub 2 is possible with the current route? It would require insane RNG, and you would also need to play like extremely well, and you would not, you could like take like no peaches. You couldn't grab extra graces or anything, and it might be doable. Well, I need to start popping rooms. Fuck. What's up, Marlon? I should probably peach heal. Alright, run steady. This is the first run. So. Flurry punish? No. You have to be more specific than that. God damn it, I hate when I do that. Dude, you really gotta pop these earlier. Oh, I have seen that, yeah. Wait, fuck, I gotta do this first. It's not faster, Bruns. Unless you get really good RNG. I was already doing that a couple weeks ago, but it's only faster if you get really good RNG. Did I not grab this? I need to start grabbing that on the way to over there. But it's not faster on average. Because you end up dodging so many attacks waiting for a charge R2 attack. And a lot of the times you'll drop the stagger while waiting. I even have enough fucking runes, man. My rune count looks super low. I've never messed up the arrow roll. What the point is to parry while running? You mean blocking? It's just a habit. No, you're good. It's just an old habit. We'll roll it this time, Connick. Come on. I've never messed up the roll. If you learn faster or Dina skip, it's probably not even allowed for this category because you can jump on an invisible wall. Can't get Placidus X? Surely not. Oh, don't start drama light. Come on. We already have Speed Souls mods going in that Discord and starting shit. Really? That attack? I haven't seen that attack in a while. Just built different, man. I don't know. Don't doubt me. I don't think keyboard sucks for this game. From what I've heard, anyways. Hardest part of the run? Well, gargoyles are the hardest boss. For Fio's prediction? I have no idea. Nah, 20's too much. He never does it 20 times. We'll see. Called my boy Lionel before you went live. Wow. Hey, what's up, Empty? Man, that's so annoying. Will this kill me? Nice. Well, that fucking sucks, man. We should still save quite a bit of time, but... What's up, Envy? Okay, my Garg's gold is gonna get kind of fucked up here. So I'm going to get the Star Scourge Heirloom Talisman. I'm going to get the Talisman slot at a different point. I guess that doesn't really make sense, though, because I need a lot of this Estus now. I guess when I equip the Great Rune... Dude, I hate that you can't get the double jump after falling on the with the Serpent Hunter. So annoying. It's so annoying. Yellow just means it's the best I've ever done that segment. Green means I'm just ahead of my PB. the like dark green, like the ones on the screen now, means I save time against my PB on that split. The lighter green means I lost time against my PB, but I'm still ahead of my actual PB time. And the same with the red. Red equals feels bad. I really feel like I live with you in the biz right now. That was a fun. What's that track called? We Own the Night by Dance Gavin Dance. Yeah, it's just an exclamation mark song. Yeah, no problem. Well, I gotta make it to Garg's first. Oh my God. That's annoying.
Only fine. You have it now to become the thing as
when is Gargoyle's emote? Yeah, I'm competing for it. Like I said, my Garg's gold's gonna be fucked up after this because I'm doing this in a slightly different order. Cheering for me? Hell yeah. Fuck, that sucks. I took off Radagon's Sword Seal, so I'm not at full health. Do I really want to heal or do I want to rest? Yeah, fortune favors the bold. Yo, what's up, Exploit? No, I have no idea, Sanavi. Alright. Probably the hardest fight. Give me something good. Nice. Not a single fucking good attack. Are you kidding me? I need a good attack. Dude, please. Hello? Man, that fucking sucked. They gave me zero good attacks. I got zero fucking good attacks. But I actually really needed that fight. I needed a fight with shit RNG to prove to myself. The missed charge R2. Well, that's not a good attack to get a charge R2 on. But I wanted to push it because I wasn't getting any. But I really wanted a I mean, I guess it's good that I handled a fight that gave me the absolute worst case RNG. And still managed to win. Yo, are we one sub away from 900 on YouTube? Who will it be? Who will it be? It's me? It's gonna be you? Okay. 900? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Exploit. Thank you. What is that emote? Do we trust me to first try Fia's champs? Should I skip the Graves? I'll wait one more PB and then I'll start skipping the Graves. Because dying to them doesn't mean I have to reset. Or some of my time save I have. Why are you putting so much faith into Lionel, man? Lionel's about to get his ass destroyed. Nah, not really. Serpent Hunter is just so fucking good. Nothing's really even close. Dude, these fucking branches. Who could beat you for that run? Disc could. Bis could. But I'm gonna keep improving too, that's the thing. My current time, both of them can. Bis or Disc, both. But I mean, I'm gonna keep getting better times too. Do we try the Bis strat? 38k? You seem so much ahead. Yeah, but I'm very prone to making dumb mistakes in the middle of runs. Like, my PB lost a ton of time to dumb things. I mean, I've already lost a minute this run to Gargs. But like I said, I'll be improving too. I'll be getting better times. I take a lot of Peach strats because I want to finish as many runs as possible. So I Peach a lot. I grab a lot more graces than I need to. I do all kinds of things like that. Rolled that early. I'm pretty sure by the end of the bounty, they'll both beat my current PB, but I'll beat this too. So, who knows who will win. We haven't really started the grind yet either. Like, you're angry dude, ain't you? I mean, it's possible, but also a lot of people fail to realize that, like, we're running out of time, and just knowing how to do the fights isn't enough. At some point, you have to actually learn how to do the fights, like, quickly, like, learn some unique punishes and stuff. And even then, just punishing isn't always enough either. So people who are just, like, have played the game several times, they still have a lot to learn. I'm not talking about Gina in particular, I'm just saying, like, in general. Yeah, we only have like 20 days left. Yo, what's up, Forza? Thank you for the good luck. I have no idea what's going on. Oh, I thought we killed him, fuck. I had no idea what was going on. Patch is being ran on 1.03. Yeah, 1.4 is too buggy. Hey, what's up, Soldy? Where can you save the most time? My most time on one split is Horiolu. I died and lost almost 3 minutes. Because I got greedy. Which is a theme. No, Moga Millennia are I golded light. All right, let's not fuck this up. Hello? No! No, that was the previous PB. Like, I PB'd yesterday. I think the second place is like 232, 233, something like that.
You were unprevented the thorn, a husk, the only way, and become my purpose. So I'd like to the flame then and guide you.
No, not yet. But I am somewhat of a perfectionist, so I will be pushing for it. As much time as possible. I am already upset at this run because it lost a minute to Gargs. Even though that wasn't my fault, that was just shit RNG. Couldn't even get a charge attack in. And in this run, bad RNG just instantly equals... bad RNG just instantly equals like a ton of time loss for most fights. I mean, I went from minus 2 minutes to this. Yo, Pickleberry, what's up? Thank you for the good luck. Didn't he come out and say that that entire thing was satire afterwards, psych? Any deaths on PB? Horolu and Loretta. And I died to the Sanguine Noble before plus 10. So I can actually save like a minute on this split. I'm pretty sure he came out in a tweet and said that entire video was satire. I have no idea, Pickleberry. I haven't even touched current patch. I don't think they did, though. So like I said, I can save about a minute on this split. Yeah, it's incredibly addicting, Chris. It's so much fun. It is the best game I've ever played. And I played every game. All right, listen, the 1 HP mechanic is a myth. It's a myth. The reason the 1 HP mechanic exists is because so many bosses have very large health pools, so as you hit them more, the lower damage looks like it's less than if you were to compare it, like percent-wise, to other Souls games. Alright. And remember, when's the last time a lot of us went through, like, Dark Souls 1 through 3 or Bloodborne with a weapon that wasn't, like, speed optimal? There is a bunch of 1 HP memes. If you go through, like, Dark Souls 3 with, like, a great sword or something, there's a ton of 1 HP memes. It's not a mechanic. And even if it was, I'd actually kind of like it. I'm actually down for a 1 HP mechanic. That stress you get when it's like the boss is 1 HP, you're out of healing. I mean, either way, I disagree. I don't have an issue with bosses roaming around the arena. I mean, it makes it feel more like a fight. People claim that a lot of the bosses have a mechanic that when they're, like, they will survive with 1 HP. But I think it's a lot like that holy damage heals Elden Beast myth. Yeah, that's what I said, it's like. That's probably the reasoning. Finally mastered Millennia? Hell yeah. Congratulations. Fun fight. Yeah, Moose and Millennia clearly do, but that's kind of different. Hey, yo, thank you, Loot. You. Does it bother you, Lord, to watch? Doesn't bother me. I wouldn't even say 70% of the run is running. I like it. Dina skip allowed? Yeah. No, because you talk? Well, why would it be boring for me then? Because I talk to you guys. What counts as a glitch in this game? Well, the rules for this bounty are made by basically like one person. Not really, but sort of. It's a bounty going on, so it's more of a no major glitches category than it is a glitchless. Yeah, that's true too, Cross. I mean, some of the boss fights in this round are pretty long. What's your best run so far? 221.27. Hey, Marky. It's going all right. How much time loss with deaths? About 5 minutes. But I made a lot of mistakes that cost me like a minute here, a minute there. Like Godskin do, I missed a pot and had a fight without sleep for the second half of the fight. I lost like a minute because of it. go that far. Because I also take a lot of peach strats. I grab a lot of extra bonfires that I don't need to. I don't really grab any extra rune arcs. I don't die that much. But I have some slow fights because I don't... Because I take some of them really safe. Like Regal Ancestor Spirit, I play very passive. Yo, Kev, thank you for the good luck. Thank you, Sanavi. Have fun at school. Good luck. You're going to kill it. Because I need to get plus 10 first, Makari. Still running with Serpent Hunter? Absolutely. Absolutely. I need to fight 4-6 hard drive. Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts 4 got a trailer. That looks fucking sick. Well, not really. Actually, looked pretty bad. But I love Kingdom Hearts too much to admit that. Oh my god. He like one shots you too. Kingdom Hearts 4 speedruns when it comes out? Probably not. Yeah, I agree with that, Sane. I love Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2. Those are like my childhood. 3 was kind of disappointing. I'll definitely buy and play 4. What'd you dislike about Kingdom Hearts 3? About 90% of it.
Thou must have, though I haven't. Intrigue. Mm. Wilt thou? I am the wit that I might well. I soured. But I require antis. Good. Art thou a wit left? Go there.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. Cinematics. The story was even worse than some of the previous games. Final boss is also kind of a letdown in my opinion. No, I didn't play DLC. Hello? It doesn't matter if DLC explains it. I shouldn't have to buy the DLC, you know? Yeah, the routes changed a little bit. That's why I like Soulsborne DLCs being like completely separate stories. DS1 and Manus and the Dark Souls make almost no sense to the DLC. I don't agree with that. I think they do. You definitely don't need the DLC to understand the premise and the plot and everything. I don't think you need the DLC for that. Yeah, but why do I need a final mix to actually get something, you know? Shouldn't the base game explain everything to me enough? A huge chunk of the lore is missing? Yeah, but that's okay. As long as you get the general point of all the characters you interact with, or like, you understand parts of their story or their motivation or whatever, I'm fine with that. The second I need to spend money to understand fucking who Gwyn is... This RNG is shit. Oh my god, this RNG is shit. Nice. Time to lose so much time. Don't mind me, just gonna fucking sit around. Cause you're a dick. Well, can't do anything. Can't warp. Cool time loss, man. I wonder if I can quit out in this situation. He's already pretty bad. Hello. Dude, this RNG, man. What? Yeah, it is. Fire grapes. Yo, what's up, Mishu Zek? Thank you for the good luck. You should play Sekiro. Sekiro is very good. Oh, I forgot I do not want to jump there. I'm not taking the antlion yet. Yes, the contest is on 1.03. Well, the new Ordina skip isn't allowed, it would seem. Or someone said it wasn't going to be allowed because you jump on a barrier. Yeah, because there's a lot of bugs on current patch. Like insta-killing Fire Giant, insta-killing Godskin Duo. I mean, I should really grab the Bloss, the Buds, and Kaelid. Yo, what's up, Banana? The Boluses. I have to use the restroom. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that is only co-op, Kaiser. Yeah, Elden Beast AI is quite different now.
Insane RNG.
Yeah, I can't really safely punish any of these right now. This RNG is not good. I should have done an R2 there, but my stamina stared me. Dude, come on, please. That was awful. That was fucking terrible, man. Nah, it's not too long for runners. It's good length, in my opinion. Hey, Recycle. Thank you for the good luck. Because my entire build is focused around doing damage. And I have a fully upgraded weapon. Pronounce Lucy. What character is that? What character is what? All right. Millennia actually scares me. Now, for some reason. Yes, Makari, I technically could, but it'd be very hard. Come on, I keep missing that jump. I'm going to blast music. I also need to equip Swarm of Flies. I need to get the music nice and cranked up to drown out my sorrow. Fuck. No, wait, no, I'm fine. I need one. What? God, this is so bad. Oh my God. My PB had like a godlike Moog. I played the game a lot. I know a lot of the attack animations and stuff, yeah. You fucking troll. Sorry, I'm really trying to focus up.
Blood. Even in my, it is in thy, my thanks soon. My estranged. I am.
Yeah, that was not y'all. What's up, Elves? What's up, Bushy? Sorry, I'm like mega focused right now. This run is far from over. I have the world record right now, 321. Staying focused for this long is hard, man. My game just crashed. Sorry, it doesn't invalidate the run. I just don't know where I'm gonna spawn. It shouldn't invalidate it, Kaiser. Oh, the timer jumped back too with it. That's fine. Oh my god, the frame rate though right now. You can take a break in this run. Yeah, you can take two. God, my frame rate, dude. Please. Yeah, we're all good. Run's not invalid. Missed the button. Oh yeah, it tanks the performance. No, it's just a preventative measure. Estelle worries me. Fire Giant worries me. Placidus Axe still worries me. Both. Prokeon. Hey, Demon, thank you. It does tank performance, though. It tanked mine, and it also tanks discs. I'm sure others. But it is a live split plugin. It's complicated to explain. You're best just checking the Speed Souls website to see how to disable it. I need to pause music for this section. No, they're not all OBS settings. I mean, you can record in 1440p. I don't, though. I record in 1080p, and I upscale it with editing software. And I have a physical mixer that I use to remove my music in my recordings. What's up, Super? Oh, you just don't lose quality. That's how cool if you upscale it with a high enough bitrate. God, auto wall recovery, please. I'm doing pretty good, yeah. A little tired, but we grind. Could become a thing. I mean, they could, but if you do it, you're kind of a scummy fuck, to be honest. I wouldn't do that. Could you imagine someone quitting out every single time they ran out of FP? I didn't Lake of Rock quit out? No. Told Dist I wouldn't, so I'm not gonna do it. I'll do it if I need to at the end for healing, but I'm not gonna do it throughout the entire thing. Dist and I have one. Or at least I proposed it to Dist. He never said yes, but seemed like he was cool with it. But like I said, I'm probably going to quit out some here at the end to not die. But that's different. I know there's a rot removal thing on the right, but that's slow to get. Oh my god. Alright, this boss terrifies me. I actually have nightmares about Estelle. Please, Estelle, please. Please, 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 please. Saint RNG. Dude, this RNG, please. Are you kidding me? Hey, Elitis, thank you. Have fun at work. Or try to, at least. Alright, I had a god-tier fucking fire giant in my PB. So. No, I didn't. Alright. I'm gonna peach a little bit and rest before Fire Giant. And then I'm gonna allot my Estus. I mean, it'll be patched out. Hold it, it was a mistake. Serpent Hunter. Nixus. Exclamation mark song. Dude, that jump is so annoying. Come on, please, don't do this to me. Dude, fucking hit his leg! I'm so mad. Oh my god. Please, 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 please stagger. Says level one. Yo, Mallow, thank you. Are you to commit? Yeah, I knew who Sardosh was. He did a bounty for DS3 as well. I don't speak French, so I can't really watch his stream. So. Is it? Exclamation mark leaderboard. Don't mind me. Well, I have to use the restroom. My last break, so I'll be back.
Thank you.
What's up, Chuckler? Nah, yeah, I'm just focused. Is your PB deathless? No. It's got like 3 deaths. All right. All right, Placidus X, you're my bitch. No. Alright, hardest fight in the run, probably. We're up there with new strats. He can just fuck me over and I can just die. So I have to play really well. Fucking go. No one believed me when I said that you could have a 20-second fight there. Everyone's like, sure. How clean was that? That was almost perfect. I'm not beating that gold anytime soon. That was the best possible RNG you could have gotten. All right.
Grats on the PB. Hey YouTube, make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe for more femboy PBs.
Nixus, thank you for the sub, dude. I appreciate it. Fucking 9 months. Holy shit. Thank you so much. What's up, Gnar? Sorry, I'm like beyond focused. I'm not even reading chat. I'm sorry, guys. Hello? Yeah, it's staying on 1.03. Alright. 4-6, Horlu and Radagon. More very difficult fights. I have no idea. They'll talk. Four scripted fights. Uh-huh. Definitely.
Choose and I will who will inherit. What greater?
I hate this fight. He has one attack that can just one-shot you, and it's so hard to dodge, in my opinion. Hey, what's up, Rochi? Yeah, but those headshots are really hard to fucking hit at the beginning. Alright, moment of truth. I fucking hate this fight all of a sudden. Alright, if I miss the scripted kill, it's pretty GG, like, nerves. Thank you. I'm not going for that anymore. Now, fuck it. Why do I go for that? You can't get... If you do an R1, you can't go for it. If you do an R1, you can't go for it. Fuck, dude. Why did I go for it? And that time you didn't do it. Oh, why did I fucking get greedy on Radagon? I threw the sub 215, man. Why did I get greedy, dude? I knew the R1 was gonna ruin the cycle. Fuck. One death run. One death. But it was a pretty costly one, almost 2 minutes. Makari, also, thank you for the 100 bits. I didn't get to mean to say that. I didn't get to say that. I'm sorry. Sub-2 hour possible? I think so. Oh, man. Holy shit. Henkit? or Henke, Henke TV. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Thank you for the fucking sub, man. I appreciate that. Holy shit. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. You're a monster. Thank you.